You're a fat guy, aren't you? You just...
Yeah, just using up a med mist, they didn't have much left to pick up.
Yeah.
So what's coming up?
Kegs for shield should we need it.
I have got one keg.
Hey.
Armory. Happy fucking days. Didn't even need to reroll for that bad boy. Beautiful.
Yeah, there is another burden, yeah, there is one.
Stomp.
He can't last much longer, so he fucking did loads of damage to him.
I need to get this shield on quickly, but... Where?
Ban, probably.
Yeah.
There is a guy that'll be coming at you from the direction of the main and forces boot cards.
Discreet there, Barry, right in the window.
Well, I threw it down at him.
Yeah, I see this guy coming in.
Yeah.
Rerolls. I like how you're going for the streamlined loadout, Barry.
Just efficient.
Got all that ammo.
Aggravated the bot then. Oh. He's still in the storm. What?
Looks like it.
If you smash that apple box, Barry, you'll get a couple of apples. On the table. Yeah. Not one. Big part.
Yeah.
Not minis inside as well. You see the sky base as well, Barry, where there's a guy shooting.
Yeah.
Got that sky base down.
Yeah, do it. Fucking get the prick.
So it looks like somewhere else has attempted it.
Oh, it's already going down.
Yeah.
Knock. Oh.
Look, he's got the.
It's either got Nimbus or.
Nimbus, yeah.
Glider deploy.
Yeah, that was Nimbus because he went up.
Wait. Oh, 4 apples now, Barry. 5 apples.
Wee. Quick maths.
To the rear,
yeah.
Ooh, but chill. Where did he go?
Behind that rock, I thought, but. Yeah.
Oh. If you aim down sights, your cursor will turn red if there's any of it.
Might be just in if you go across one row.
Yeah,
yeah, you are in circle then. Unless the bird tags
that
you.
Bird will tag
if it pulses you. Yeah.
It just has pulse that in, isn't it? Got people on all sides of you, man.
Get rid of the devil.
Dangerous. Definitely. Get...
I thought you were going to go for a fucking reboot then or something.
I don't think you got his card.
No, he's not, no.
Down on your level,
solo, now you and Imbar.
I'm gonna build.
Yeah, it's you and him, mate. Grumbering!
Yeah! Crowned as well, that one. Mm-hmm. Like, well, for you, not for me and Parson.
It was just nice to watch it happen, wasn't it, Lee?
Mm-hmm.